According to reports in Botswana, Kaizer Chiefs and Free State Stars are both interested in roping in Botswana side Township Rollers head coach Nikola Kavazovic.The Serbian coach, who took over the coaching reins at Rollers in 2017, has been doing wonders in the Botswana Premier League, and most recently steered the Gaborone-based outfit to the Caf Champions League group stages for the very first time in their history. However, Kavazovic's exploits has certainly not gone unnoticed, and reports coming out of the Southern African nation suggest that Kavazovic could soon try his hand in the South African Premier Soccer League, PSL, with a few clubs believed to be interested. According to Botswana publication Weekend Post, representatives claiming to be from the club have inquired about the 42-year-old's availability, but if this the way the Giants are to land Kavazovic, not only will they need breakthrough Rollers resistance, he will not come cheap, as the former Sri Lanka international coach has a contract with Papa which runs until June 2019. Furthermore, a publication reveals that Free State Stars are also interested in a Serbian mentor, but a move to Bethlehem appears unlikely. According to sources, some high-ranking members from Stars have been to Gaborone to interview him about the possibility of taking up the coaching position of the club, the publication revealed. Chiefs are believed to have grown impatient with coach Steve Comfella's lack of success since taking over in 2015, and with his contract set to run out at the end of the season, a contract extension does not seem to be on the cards. Comfella himself has already garnered reported interest for the Benin national team job, although nothing has been confirmed by either side. Aside from Kavazovic, Chiefs are also reportedly interested in a number of other coaches, including Stars coach Luke Imail and former Chiefs star and now Baroka technical director Dr. Kimalo.